In yesterday class we discussed about safety habits on the road. Okay, road para paniche jagrutha telusukunam. So today we are going to learn about safety habits at home. Okay, we should follow safety habits at home also. Okay, also at home. So intlo kuda idi safety habits follow avali. Avi ento chuddam. So first one is do not leave your toys and bags on the floor. Enti first one do not leave your toys, bags, etc. on the floor. Okay. So, any toys and bags, bags, any toys, any bags, toys, any other thing. With other things, we are most likely to leave the floor, by now, put it there, by now, put it there. So, if we do this, put it somewhere, if we are in a car, we must put it down. Put it there, put it there. Fall, put it there, stick it there, hot it there. So, if we do, do not leave your toys and bags on the floor. Okay. Next, second one. Never run up and down the steps. You may fall down and get hurt. In this term, next two steps are middle one. Middle one. Now, under the third one, third one. Run yes, now under past one. So, later one. Padhe padhe one. So, body sick one. Heart one. So, walk slowly on the steps. Okay, one by one steps. So, one by one. Oh, body. Middle one. They are slow. Another one. Steps. Okay, so never run up and down the steps. Okay, every time faster run is coming, you may fall down and get hurt. So third one is do not play with sharp objects. Okay, do not play with sharp objects. Sharp objects, if you play sharp objects, then you will stick it. Then you will stick it. Then you will fall. Next knife.
Next, do not touch hot or